I mean, if I knew I can handle it, I'd play BF4 on my laptop, but I don't know if I can handle it, to be honest. Oh, graphics card? 1660. True. But I also don't know how to play MK, so... Nah, the sensitivity's too high for me. Well, that, it's just like, it's the most closest related to 2042. I mean, this game was set ahead of its time. Like, this game was set in 2020 and it came out in 2013. Attack this objective. Yeah, yeah. Wait, oh, you're in my squad. Okay. Oh, wait, he just jumped down on me? Almost never use this gun. Oh my gosh. Oh shit. Man, first game on too, what beam? Feels bad. I'm almost out of ammo already. Oh no, I stopped shooting. I fucking stopped shooting that guy. Dude, this fucking gun feels great right now. I'm almost out of ammo, which is terrible. Up where? I thought you were with me. I need his ammo. Oh, he's using an mTOR? That's hard. Alright, there's two guys on the other side of that, the gunplay is gonna be good. Yeah, I'm worried the same thing too, because they only showed literally 10 seconds of it. I just got beamed by an AR-160. Yikes. I mean, full-time comp Battlefield, it was my first one, but technically, my first Battlefield was Bad Company 2, and the first one I played full-time was, BF1. I mean, only if it's, like, a part of the map, because it's a DICE server. Yeah, I heard you. That's what I'm saying. It's a DICE server. The only way it is if it's, part of the map. But, yeah, this game... this game's more like BF1, not 5. I mean, the gunplay is somewhat like 5. This guy's using fucking grenade launcher. You don't say. Oh my god, I got flanked. I said 1. I just got bagged. Yeah, I know it did. I just got bagged. Oh, you got shit on. Oh my god, there's fucking... oh my... I just got the easiest triple in my life. Oh my god. How am I alive? Did he actually? Dude, I am shitting on people with this AK right now. I knew it was strong, but... oh, I can't see that door. I was looking for him. I couldn't see what I erased, you know? I'm almost out of ammo again. Oh my god. This gun is so broken. Oh, this guy's got ammo. Ammo, guy, please. Ammo? No? Watch this guy not even have ammo. And he's just a 4-player. I don't think he's got ammo. Hey, grip. toxic. My bad, I'm sorry. I'm just a man looking for ammo, you know? Oh no, AK-12. This guy doesn't even have, health. He's got a grenade launcher. It's like my best art ever. Me? Imagine. I'm not holding out my own shot. I'm sorry. Yes. I always wanted to do that. That was the first time. Let's go. Fuck, so weak.
Listen up. We now control objective back home.
Yeah, I'm sorry. He's dead. That guy's dead. I think it's an east. I'm getting good hit reg right now. No, I'm serious. Unless maybe that's why I'm charging right now. Other people aren't getting hit reg. I thought I put smokes on. I guess not. AK is broken in this game. I'm trying to res you, but it's not working. There's guys underneath in between C and B, or C and D. Well, I mean, it's true. I mean, it's the same for everything. Oh no, I'm dead. Oh my god, they just chain res. There's like five pushing outside up top to see. I ego chowed it so bad and lost it. Oh, nice. Yeah, I ego chowed so hard and it didn't work. It's a child.
Objective Bravo is neutralized.
Yeah. It's just a short version for challenge. Ego chow. Oh, this guy's using fucking mortar still. Oh, he just hit he hits me almost directly, and then as soon as I, like, get out of the smoke, there's a fucking shotgun just waiting for me. Oh, am I about to get rezzed? I don't know. Yeah, they're still outside of C. That's a good movie. Yeah, it's a drama. It came out in 2019. I mean, I watched that and Joker, but I wanted to watch Joker again. If I am able to make it. It's a good movie, too. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, that's what I was saying. I said they were all outside pushing in the sea, and you're like, yeah, I'm not over there. That's what you said to me. I mean, I don't think it'll be too bad because, you know, the player increase and the amount of vehicles, so... I don't think it'll be too bad, but we won't know until we play the beta or whatever. Yep. I don't remember, to be honest. No, I think it was 2 weeks, and if you got the special edition, you got to play it for another week. It's like how they're doing with this game. Getting any hit reg on that guy. Feels bad. Wow, I just had enough players to kill him. Dude, there's so many out there, Kalman. Oh my god. See if I can chase these guys. I want to see. Get a little flank on. He's got a fucking USAS, bro. Yeah, but like I said, it's... We're gonna have 128 players now. And we have more access to vehicles. Like, we can call in vehicles rather than just having to run around and, like, hope for the best. Yeah. To be honest, I don't blame him. I feel like there's no one up here now. Was it the USAS kid or no?
Objective Bravo was taken over by the enemy.
Well, he just killed me with the one guy. USAS infrared. Spamming RPGs. Just got hit by a rocket.
Objective
No, 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 no. There's guys pushing teammates. That guy was leaning so hard. Oh my god, we gotta get out of here. I had no heals. This guy's laying prone. Alright, you're pushing that way over the other one. No, there's an MT-49 watching the other way. Oh no, 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 I just got res in front of the guy. There's supposed to be a gun that literally does everything the ADS or AWS does, but just better. Yeah, MDF4. Yeah. I don't know what gun it was. I think it's the MG4, I think. I could be wrong. Dude, look how many fucking guys there are. Yeah, like everything the AWS does, but better. That's a fucking nade. Yeah, I don't think it's gonna be too bad, to be honest. I mean, like I said, we're gonna have to wait and see till we play it, but the fact that you can call in vehicles wherever you are, it just makes it better. That way you're not running from flag to flag. And it won't be too bad either, since I think, because there's more flags on each objective. So you won't have to worry about having so much distance in between flags or whatever. Where did you die from? No, I'm saying where. I don't even know where you died from. Oh my god, these guys are still using these sasses. Alright, I'm going outside. Walk on the BF4. No, it's a grenade spam. That's one thing people forget BF5 did really well, is fucking get rid of grenade spam. Right. People still spam the fuck out of it. I'm running out of ammo, though. Well, I'm kind of playing, like, dickheadish. I can't. There's so many guys in between us. I literally have a little bit more than 2 mags left. I'm outside of C. Dude, why are you guys camping? Shotgun again, dude. I mean, I only had 30-something bullets, and I got shot in the back, and I got pushed by a shotgun. Well, that's what I was saying. I'm not saying, like, flag spacing. I'm saying, like, the different flags on each objective might make it a little easier. There's a shotgun right next to us. Dude, I checked, too, and I didn't see him. Oh, we got res. Let's go. Oh, grenades, though. I'm dead. Dude, I threw a fucking med pouch. Why wasn't I healing? Wait, when did I get 12 deaths? No, I have a med box. I can't spawn on this guy? He's glitched. Feels bad. That way and get the fuck out of there. I'm gonna get working. That's a really good movie. It's not like, well, not even that. I mean, like, just in terms of like who the best Joker is, like, Phoenix did extremely good, but he's not beating Ledgy. But in my opinion, Phoenix is right there with him though. No, he was just in the Dark Knight. Dark Knight Rises was Bane. And then Batman Begins was... Yeah, like he did fucking crazy good. Oh, we lost.